As a youth, Francis Bacon took the Greek goddess Pallas Athena for his inspiration and muse. She was the goddess of knowledge and wisdom and is depicted as shaking her spear at the serpent of ignorance, hence Bacon's nom de plume, Shakespeare. The frontispiece to Bacon's La Sagesse Mysterious, Wisdom of the Ancients, depicts his muse, Pallas Athena. The mottos above her head and on her shield are Obscurus Vera Involvens, Truth is enveloped by obscurity, and Sic Fulget in Umbras, Thus it shines in the shadows.
How about the greatest literary myth of all time? My muse, Athena, shaker of the spear.
Who here among us has not been broken? Who here among us is without guilt or pain? So oft abandoned by our transgressions, if such a thing is great.